The Lord detests the thoughts of the wicked, but gracious words are pure in his sight. Proverbs chapter 15, verse 26.